My favorite Webb image is an image of Neptune. It's a really otherworldly, in every sense of the word, image. I love it because it looks so different from the images of Neptune that we're used to.
My favorite Webb image isn't an image, it's a spectrum of the aftermath of a gamma ray burst, where you have two neutron stars that merge and produce a mass of nuclear matter. And in that nuclear matter are nuclear processes that are producing the elements that we see here on Earth.
My favorite Webb image is actually a combination of Webb and Hubble, looking at two spiral galaxies that are actually interacting with each other. They have these beautiful names, IC 2163 and NGC 2207.
If I had to pick the one that sentimentally has a big place in my heart, it would be the first time we took a deep image with Webb. We had just gotten the telescope focused for the first time, and it was so good.